Whoa!
Still in Sheffield, writing some tracks for the new album, clearly working very hard on it, hanging with some boys, lighting some fires, having a good time, that's how we do it, we're about it.
Why are you working out?
Need to get yoked for this new album, The Bitches.
Start a song off like this, like, you know, then maybe going a little bit different after that.
Alright, so for you motherfuckers out there watching these updates, I'm using this guitar. It's not for real. My guitar is broken at the moment. I'm waiting like another week to get it fixed. Until then, I have to use this little gun tar that Bring Me the Horizon got in Reno, Nevada, in good old USA. Well, good for me, you probably hate it, those of you watching. But it still riffs, still fucking, we're writing bangers with it, so don't hate. But you won't see me playing this fucking shit live. So don't get any ideas. I'm just writing riffs with it for your ears. So, fucking hate it or love it. Fuck you.
We're trying to take things a bit more seriously on this record. Focus on our darker sides. We're trying to keep it pretty rhythm and percussion based.
From the long arm of the law, lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a crying. You're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming.
That's not gonna look fun on the video.
I don't give a fuck about the video. Tell someone in the video to come give me $100 for my jersey and they could fucking blow me.
That'll look pretty good on the video.